Hello everyone, and today we're going to be showing you how to play two Robloxes on mobile on mobile using now.gg, like play Roblox on a browser thing. So all you have to do is like open up like one browser, such as like Microsoft Edge, and next I'm just gonna like multitask on there, and so I'm just gonna do Google Chrome. And by the way, I hate Google Chrome, so let's go ahead and push Play Roblox online. Alright, they're both loading. I'm so glad the ad is muted. Once loaded. So let's go ahead and go test the game out. I'm gonna test by playing a snowball. Look, I can actually control two screens at once. Guys, I hope you enjoy watching my video, how to run two Robloxes at the same time. I'll see you guys in the next video, or tutorial video, or whatever.